The mission of this congregation, as every congregation, isn't yesterday, it's tomorrow.
Best days of the church are ahead because we're saying that the old models aren't workable anymore.
I believe that the Holy Spirit gives us new missions continually, and you don't say, we're finished. As long as there are God's people working, there's always a new mission.